following message is for all Playtime Company employees.
Down here is bigger than all of us. Revenge on those monsters who've tortured you. Who've tortured us.
Message is for all Playtime Company employees. Message is for all Playtime Company employees.
Down here is bigger than all of us. I need you. So we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you. Who've
right, Miss Harper. Please explain the situation. Spare no detail.
Well, like any night, all the children were getting to sleep. It was peaceful, quiet. Catnap had the red smoke in the room. Then suddenly, there was this scream. Nightmares happen, I know, but this, I mean, dilated pupils and quivering lips. The way her eyes darted around the room, and I swear, her hand and mine, it felt like her blood was boiling beneath her skin. She saw something, too. Something horrible. She... I'm sorry. I don't mean to. Miss Harper.
Hey! Hey! Can you hear me? You look kind of lost. I don't want you to die, so I'm gonna help you. Check this out. Look at the tube thing on the back wall. Ready? Ba-boom!
Tragic news this morning as of 9:45 a.m. Following recent events, Playtime Co. was asked for any...
Greetings, employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Welcome home.
I love you. you to the moon